Okay, heading out finally. Been stuck inside all week here in Florida. This is Friday, I can't remember the date, but I'll have it on the video. But look, the sun is finally back. It rained all week, been stuck inside, got major cabin fever. Real happy to be out. And I've got some yards to mow, which is always good. So I'm gonna get started. Definitely not meant to be inside. When I've been inside for like 2 or 3 days, what I do is I start cleaning everything, which wears me out more than lawn service, honestly. And it's just good to be back outside. Okay, so it is Friday, January 29th, if you can believe that. Coming up here on yard number one. I've been rained in all week, absolutely drove me crazy. And I'm coming up on what I refer to as my nicest yard. Now, it's not gonna look like the nicest yard today, because we're in January, but wait till you see this thing in summer. And today I'm gonna, got a truck here. But yeah, during the summer, you'll see this thing after 1 week and you'll swear it's been a month. It's the healthiest, crazy yard. I'm gonna try to put the camera right on the joystick on the mower on this one. Never done it, we'll see what happens. Okay, something just happened that's got me pretty darn upset. This is my GoPro clamp, and this is my GoPro clamp broken hinge. Just happened. Really frustrating because I really like this thing. And, you know, I don't know. Gotta send it back, try to get a replacement, but clearly it's gonna break again, so I don't want this. I think what I want to do is set up a real woodworking clamp on here and try to mount it into here and improve this. So I don't think I'd want to send it back. This is just really handy. I've used this a lot. You just put your GoPro on the end there and you can clamp this on anything, a fence or a tree or your mower or anything. Everything I just filmed, I was using this. So this is frustrating. So now I gotta use a tripod for the rest of the day. Oh well. Alright, all done with that one. Been pulling out here. I'm in a very wet ditch here, but I've got good traction. Anyway, it is just a bit annoying having this telephone truck here. It's there about every other time, because even with being a nice yard, they've got that main junction box in their yard, so it's always being serviced constantly. It drives me crazy. I'm wondering if anybody else noticed that right after I said this is my nicest yard, taking a look at it, it's got problems. And those problems just came up. I don't know if it was because of the freeze or because of the excessive rain or what, because it looks like a fungus. But I guarantee you, I've had that yard for years and the owners are meticulous. That problem will get solved. Wait till you see that one in the summer. So anyway, gonna go around the corner here and do another one. One that I may or may not be able to film. It's one of those, if you know what I mean. But I'm gonna try, see what happens. All right, coming up on yard number two here. Oh, we got a wet ditch here. Oh boy. Okay, well, that's gonna be a pain. Anyway, awfully nice yard, one of my nicer ones. I'm gonna set the tripod up way down there. We might see me get stuck in the ditch. Okay, that wraps it up for that one. Gotta admit, I couldn't resist having a little fun there. This one, this ditch is always wet. During the summer, it is like full, like up to that track mark there, and a real pain in the neck. And the problem is way down there. Is too high there. It can't get over a bump there that happened when they put in that light pole. But whatever, it's just, it's my problem and nobody else cares. But I guess we'll move on to the next one. Okay, looks like one more here. This is a bahia grass. Normally you wouldn't mow this for like the whole 3 months in winter. But with a little bit of rain and the heat, gotta do it again. Mowing this about once a month now. Normally in the winter, mow it about once every 3 months. But this will be the last one for today. Basically it. That's one of my really, really fast yards. Gotta say, and even in the heart of the summer, that one is done in about 20 minutes. And actually that just took about 20 minutes. Actually, oddly enough, that took more like about 25 minutes here in the winter. Go figure that one out. Anyway, that's it for this vlog. I guess I don't remember the number of it. I think it was number 6. Okay, so that wraps it up for vlog number 6, I think. And it's really no trouble making one of these every day. I only made one this week because I only worked one day this week. It rained all week. And that was annoying. I've got a big trimming project coming up here that I think I'm going to bring the camera. It's one of those all-day things, so how do you film all day? Of course, I've done that before, and I'll surely film that. That's coming up here next week, and I'll be doing some more mowing and so on. But I gotta say, these vlogs are fun. Like I was talking to somebody, it's the filming is no problem whatsoever. There's no extra time that I notice.
setting up the cameras, turning them on. Don't even get off the mower to pick up the tripod. Editing, of course, takes forever. And uploading takes forever. But it's no problem. Edit a little bit at a time, leave the computer on, start the upload at night, and catch it in the morning. That's how I do it anyway. But I'm heading home because it's starting to get cold. It's only like 4:45. And it's cold. High today was 66. And right now I don't know what it is, but it's probably around 50, which for Florida, for me, is cold. But that'll wrap it up for this one. See you in vlog number 7. If this was vlog number 6, I don't know. All right, later.